Namaste YouTube, welcome to CAFE ENOMA and welcome to our reaction to Red Hot Chili Peppers. We are going to react to the song Californication. And I may have heard this song. Just admitting it before we start reacting. As we both are very honest reactors. And we admit it or we say it when we have heard the song.
The joke is that I may have not heard this song. I do listen to Red Hot Chili Peppers. I have heard in the past in my college days. Mm-hmm. A couple of the albums, but I think this must have come later on and I have not really heard it unless it's part of a movie or a show or something about California or something. I'm assuming it has a lot to do with California. If there's a phrase called Californication, I'm not aware of it.
I
do know that there's a TV show with the name Californification, if I'm not mistaken. So I'm assuming this must be the OST of that show.
I don't know.
Yeah.
Okay.
So
both of us are going to give a reaction to this song, Red Hot Chili Peppers. We don't really react to that often. Maybe because we are not requested, but okay, because I've heard some of their songs.
Yeah, we have.
So, yeah. And we both are from Mumbai, India, giving our reactions to the music, mostly from the West. What happens when you come and watch our reactions, it may be completely different from other reactors who you're watching, who are from the West, reacting to the music from their land. So it must be a completely different way of expressing, completely different reaction from them. But when you come to both of us who are from the other side of the world, we will have a complete different reaction to the same music what you have been listening to for a very, very long time. That's how different it is. But when you comment in the comment section, we expect you to understand that we are both not from the same place where the music is coming from. So keeping the comments relevant, keeping the fact in the mind that we are both reacting to music from the West, but we haven't been born, brought up or raised in that fashion is very important. Many times people target us from where we are, or we not trying to understand things as it is supposed to be or as it was written, or I got it, I felt something else. You, how can you not feel that way? You are not informed about it and this and that. I'm very sorry. We are here to give our honest reaction to the music that we are requested. And if anything more than honesty you need, I don't think you're going to get here. So it would be a wrong place to come and watch and put us down all the time. It is as simple as that.
Yeah, and also our even if the other reactors from this part of the world are listening to this kind of music, they may not have the knowledge and skill set that we have. We are counselors, teachers and life coaches by profession. And at the same time, we are family members, parents from Mumbai, India. So our upbringing, being from two different corners of the country, our upbringing, our values, our ethics, the festivals we celebrate, and a lot of things are different between both of us too.
Yeah.
So when we come together and react, there are differences in our own opinion at times. And it's not that we are going against each other. You think Kirti liked it and why didn't you like it? You're not one person.
It's
not like America where more or less most of the states people are almost the same.
Everyone speaks English. It is not the case.
It's not like that.
We have about 50 or plus languages in India.
Let's get started.
Living in many countries.
I'll openly say I have no clue what this is. Californication.
I don't know what this
is. And I'm hoping Red Hot Chili Peppers
has
explained it well, because otherwise it will be, you know, who knows what they're going to talk about or sing about. Hopefully the music and vocals are good, because it usually is. Mm-hmm. But I'm assuming it's from a latter album, not the ones I've heard. Let's get started.
And if you want these kind of dreams, it's Californication. It's the edge of the world in all of Western civilization. The sun may rise in the east, at least it's settled in a final location. It's understood that Hollywood sells California. An earthquake's out to a girl's guitar. They're just another good vibration. And tidal waves couldn't save the world from Californication.
It's kind of uplifting, though. It talks about the deep, dark side of Hollywood, perhaps.
Yeah, everything.
You know, the shining things
as well as
instantly that. Takes me to the movie 8mm starring Nicolas Cage.
Yeah.
Instantly takes me to the movie that I just watched yesterday, Melrose. That thing makes me think of the movie What's Love Like. We watched it together a few days ago, all in Beverly Hills, and you know, little bit you get the glimpses of what life is like for people over there. You know. They all come to California with that expectation of, rather Hollywood, Beverly Hills, Hollywood. They come to those parts of the country or the world for stardom, you know, superstardom.
Yeah.
And do they actually get there? Obviously, most of them don't. But some of them do. And this is tackling certain issues related to that. Plastic surgery. Obviously, there's a massive, massive industry for soft porn,
yeah,
porn,
yeah.
It stems from there. That's where 8mm comes to mind immediately. It's a beautiful song, very well put together, very well put together. Quite unique, you know. I mean, we remember re-listening to Under the Bridge over a year, perhaps a year ago. This is another fabulous song by Red Hot Chili Peppers. Though, again, the only issue I have is with songs like that is specifically talking about one part of the world. One city maybe in the state of California.
Yeah.
So it kind of, for someone who has no clue what happens there.
Yeah.
And obviously we don't, you know, being from India.
Not so much, yeah.
It's only from the movies and TV shows. Beverly Hills 90210, literally 3 decades ago perhaps. So a little bit you get a glimpse into the lives of people there, if that is a reflection of the lives. So Real Housewives and shows like that from that part of the world. So we do get a glimpse, but I think definitely it's hyped up for the ratings.
Mm.
And for movies, obviously, you get an idea. Wow. And there's so many movies about this. There's also the dark side. You know, recently I watched the documentary, you know, Open Secret,
mm-hmm.
about kids in Beverly
yeah,
Hills.
Yeah.
Kid
yeah.
actors and kids
yeah.
who want to be actors.
Yeah.
Child actors, basically, how, what all happens. It's a massive, massive issue right now in the industry.
Yeah, entire Me Too as well. I mean, the revelations that came out
yeah.
with the movement.
What did you get out of it? Vocals,
yeah,
music, and the
lyrics?
You heard it, you said, right?
I heard it about 1 or 2 times.
Where did you hear it, by
At
the
a
way?
Friend's place.
Oh, okay.
Because Red Hot Chili Peppers, you know, some of their songs were very big when I was in college. Smack That being one of them. And this one, I think.
Smack That.
What is that? I don't remember the title of the song. It's
okay.
been that long. You know, Smack That. Yeah, that used to be in the song.
Okay.
Yeah. I don't remember the title of the song.
Interesting.
Yeah, at a friend's place, they would only and only be playing the couple of songs all the time. So, you know.
But don't give it that song. Give it away, give it away, give it away now.
No, not that. There is another song.
Okay.
In fact, the video used to come. On TV, the cars used to be running on the streets and going through the subway and things like that.
I remember
there was a video, yeah.
Never heard it either.
Yeah, maybe. But these few songs of Red Hot Chili Peppers used to be very big when I was in college days. And we used to listen to it. So this used to be one, which I heard maybe a couple of times. But I didn't really pay attention to the lyrics, what exactly
so
was
So what's
there.
Your take on it? What have
but
you understood
I think
it?
It's much deeper. It's not a light song, you know. There are things mentioned which are, you know, about the facts about the place, the charm of the place, how people want to be here, how people, you know, want the dream of California, but at the same time, how damaging it can be for people. Both the sides are given.
Yeah,
not just one side.
And in a way, we kind of connect to it in few little more ways than one. Because of our Bollywood
industry in Mumbai. Yeah, Bollywood.
And we living in the heart of Mumbai, yeah, where Bollywood is. Most of the Bollywood stars live. So, yeah.
You
we
know,
do connect a bit with it, not too much.
A lot of similarities between California and Mumbai. It, both being the coastal places, having the beach alongside. And where the industries come from.
Yeah. Interesting song. Firstborn unicorn, hardcore, softborn, I get that. I'm guessing they're talking about inheriting the name,
mm-hmm,
and automatically we are getting a
born
with a silver spoon kind of,
yeah,
thing. Perhaps it's talking about that, perhaps something else.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, it's basically about the struggle as well as the life. There's a lot of beauty in California as well, you know, and especially Beverly Hills.
I remember from Big Mama's House too.
And you remember that movie, Big Mama House too. Yeah,
remember,
right,
yeah,
right,
they were
right
on the beach. With Big Mama running.
In fact, even the movie, Mr. B in the movie,
yeah,
it was in Beverly Hills,
mainly.
Hollywood.
Mr.
And
B.
As well as that movie, you know, remember Salma Hayek and that actor from Overboard?
Yeah, yeah.
What's something? Learn About Love
Learn
or something.
About,
Pablo,
yes, something.
Be Like Pablo or something.
Yes, something.
Something
like that.
Funny movies. Salma Hayek and that
it's
very
new,
popular actor
the
from the movie Overboard.
Yeah. It's a new movie.
Nice. So that also tells you, shows you the beauty of Beverly Hills and Hollywood and other areas of California. Of course, there's Venice Beach. I guess Red Hot Chili Peppers is very, very well known in those parts of the world.
There is one song that we reacted to that was California Dream. California Dream. Or the Mamas and Papas.
California Dreaming, yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
And then this is Dream of Californication.
Ah,
right?
That's interesting.
Are similar.
Kind of mildly inspired by that song then.
I don't know.
But obviously that is different. He wants
the
to
way
just...
The sung, yeah.
He's in a chilly place there.
Yeah.
And he wants to get back
Dreaming
to California.
Dreaming of California.
The warm, tropical weather of California.
And here it is only focusing on the Hollywood and the things that come with the... Package,
yeah, it does talk about a little bit of a Swedish girl and something else.
Then I think so much the people from all over the world, how much they watch movies and how much they aspire things about,
wow,
things. Then there was some Chinese psychic that it starts with. I don't really get that. But one thing was very relevant, and just before we started, we were talking about it, was for a girl, the guitar playing may be like an earthquake and the other one will be enjoying the same tune. Same goes with different cultures. You know, having such deep lyrics within few minutes of a song, I think this is a great song.
I agree. That's it for this one. Goodbye.